Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. Bonjour à tous. Today, Muslims in Canada and around the world will mark the end of the Hajj and celebrate Eid al-Adha. This is a moment for prayer, sharing, sacrifice, and compassion. I know many Muslims look forward to this sacred holiday, from morning prayers to sharing meals to giving back to those in need. It's an important time. And for all of us, it's a chance to reflect on the contributions of Muslim Canadians across the country. Guided by values of respect, empathy, and service, you step up and you help shape our communities for the better. So today, I hope that you find peace and meaning through the practice of your traditions, that you can come together with the family and friends you love, that you can celebrate your community and all it has done for our country. From my family to yours, Sophie and I are wishing you a wonderful Eid al-Adha, Eid Mubarak.